we will do today is looking at having an experience of actually freediving with us in a 3D effect. So now what we're going to do is we're going to do another breath hold, same thing, but this time as we take our final breaths at the end, we're going to put our masks on, and then as we take our final breaths, pause our breath, we're going to look at the screen. Pushing from the belly, push the belly down now. Slowly exhaling. Yeah, slowly breathing. You controlling the exhale. Take a deep breath in. And place your mask on your face. The link that we have here with you guys around scuba is the fact that actually by slowing and relaxing in the water, whether you're scuba diving or free diving, there's got to be positive attributes that come from that. So these sort of techniques will be able to enhance their diving by enjoying the relaxation before you actually get in the water and help managing nerves. What I would say is that this has just been a taster session for you to have an opportunity to experience what I have the joy of experiencing every day. Thank you very much for the experience.
Thank you.
That was an amazing experience.
It was, it actually felt like you were free diving. The way that the wreck came out at you, the 3D was ace.
It was really close. I just felt like I was there.
They run all day. So
it does.
Really close.
Oh, that's the first time I've been watching 3D apart of in the cinema, and I think that's worked and that's really great. So total freediving experience changed my way of thinking about people who freedive, and actually might go back one day and see what they say.